The cycle of addiction can be hard to break. Those who seek treatment must have access to safe and qualified facilities that provide quality care and support. Sadly, some fraudulent sober living homes are instead choosing to exploit their patients. Some of these facilities engage in the practice of patient brokering, effectively selling patients to the highest bidder. Others do little to treat the underlying causes of addiction, putting patients at risk of relapse. Orange County is home to a significant number of sober living homes, which is why I'm working to ensure patients receive the care they deserve while protecting our communities from the bad actors who engage in illegal activities. This bill will establish best practices for recovery facilities to better protect vulnerable patients and put them on the road to recovery.